I would like to personally thank Sponsorship Vala for coming forward and be part of this particular auspicious event this evening. It is a very simple idea. Paritosh came to me some 3 months ago. They say, sir, I want to do something very different. So I told him, what different? And he said, I want to do a golf tournament. And with over 25 years experience, and I saw a small kid sitting in front of me, he said he want to do a PGA event for 3 to 5 lakhs. I told him, this is my card, leave my office. So I told him, golf is not a game that you can think that anybody can do. It's a game of fire and failure. So he asked me why. I told him, to do a PGA event, it will take you minimum 3 crores. So let's start small. And I left him. I told him, come by to my club, see what we do every weekend. And he came repeatedly. Almost every week he came back just to study the culture of business of golf. And I'm personally very touched that he put up such a mammoth event today to me. It's very personalized. And Paritosh, thank you so much. Where are you? Paritosh, you have a lot of guts. And I told my colleagues in the office today that I saw the Sankuni Kunjan when I was at his age. Now I'm only 29, but he's 23. So you know, you got the message. All right. Okay. So it takes a lot of guts. And this kid, trust me, with my experience and my observation, he will be one of the leading event managers in India. Trust me, he will. Thank you.
I would like to call the man of this event. Yes, you all are right. The owner, the director of this company, Paritosh N. Dixit. So I request all of you to please put your hands together and give a big round of applause for managing, for conceptualizing such a big thing, and also the golf carnival, never heard, never seen, and that too for the first time ever in India.
All the golfers, thanks a lot for being here. The way things work in the golf tournament, so we thought, because generally when golfers, they come and they play and they go. Here is a point wherein we have created all the golfers along with their better half should be a part of it, wherein the ladies, they can also join them for the after party to have a good game. And that's the reason we have brought Kirsten here in India, and we announce our 10 city tour next season. That's on, sir.
Thank you.